need some help. Wait, what's this? These pictures of me and Romeo when we were younger? I guess this will be my break for now.
Come on, Romeo, let's go!
Be right there.
Okay, I'll be waiting in the car.
At dawn, may we meet again?
Of course, my love.
I'll see you then.
Hello, my love.
Hello,
I couldn't sleep last night because I was thinking about you.
I couldn't either.
I think we should plan a wedding.
Yes, I think we should too, but it has to be secret because if my parents knew about it, we would not be able to see each other.
I will tell Friar Lawrence and ask him if he can plan us one.
Goodbye, my love.
Goodbye.
Hey, pretty lady, how are you?
I'm good, how about you?
Better now that I'm with you.
Oh, Romeo, how I love you so much. I could never be without you.
I know, my sweet pea.
Ew, Romeo?
Yes, with this beautiful woman.
Yes, of course, with this handsome man.
But I've been doing much. I need a boyfriend.
I better go chase after Mercutio. Farewell until then, my love.
Okay, my love. Juliet's way too good for you. Besides, she's cheating on you with Julio.
Yeah? Julio who then?
Julio Martinez.
Oh, really? Besides, we're getting married anyways.
We'll see about that.
No,
I'm not.
Yes, you are, with Julio.
Who even is Julio?
He's your new boyfriend.
I don't have a boyfriend.
I thought I was your boyfriend.
Wait, Romeo, I love you.
I can't say the same about you.
Juliet, this is because of you.
Poison? Romeo, no! Why would you do that? No! To be with my forever love.
No! No daughter of mine will drink some poison to be with a stupid boy in heaven. Are you dumb? Are you stupid?